picture of a future member of the Boston Police Department K-9 unit, not dressing up, actually trying on what he will be wearing in the future, and it's getting thousands of likes on social media. So take a look at this cutie. This is Tuco. Picture was posted to Reddit and shows the puppy wearing a bulletproof vest, but you can see he's only 9 weeks old, so it's a little big on him still. The Massachusetts Vest-a-Dog group posted the picture, which has now gone viral. The group provides bulletproof vests, essential equipment, and training for dogs in police and law enforcement programs around the country.